Okay, hi folks, welcome to Tag Along with Chet. And we're just going to head out for a bit. I got my grandson with me, and he's sitting in the back here, so you won't be able to see him. But yeah, it's been a while since I've been up, because the weather got downright cold again for a few weeks, and then it got real windy and whatnot, so we're going to give it a try today. So we're just going to do the run up out here, and then we'll get back to you. Okay, how you doing back there, Ben? Good, okay. Avionics is set, 123, elevator trim. Okay, rudder's in neutral. Perhaps we don't need it. Fuel pump's gonna be going on. Transponder's on standby, parking brake. Okay, don't bully in there. Are you bullying in the microphone? Oh, okay, good. Yeah, just talking it, that's all. Okay. Okay, you ready, Ben?
Yep.
Okie dokie. Kaylee, AJ, it's Cherokee Charlie Charlie in the room. We're taxiing to position runway 07, Kaylee.
And I was trying to come back to just series downwind left hand 14.
Okay, AJ, Cherokee Charlie, Charlie, November, departing runway 07. It'll be a southbound departure. Ready to turn up. Okay, Ben. How you doing back there?
Check it Delta Delta.
Good. Good. So, can you see that town down there?
Yeah.
That's Nansen.
And our traffic. Come get back to Josiah's down.
Remember that's where that railroad and the airplane museum was?
Yeah.
Yeah. How's it going?
Good.
Pretty good, eh? Okay, folks. Well, I got Ben sitting in the back seat out here. And we're just getting up to about 6,000 feet here. I've got a... Ben, maybe you can open up that case there, the camera case. I want to show the folks this new system I'm using here. And there's a big camera in it, the first one that you hit, the movie camera. You think you can find that one? It's the first one on your left-hand side on the top. That's the one. Hey, good man. Yeah. Boy, you follow instructions very well. Yeah, I just want to show you this, folks. I don't know if this is all going to work out. Okay. I don't think it will because there's too much sun shining on it right now.
Well,
we'll just turn this off again. And we'll wait till the sun goes under a cloud or something. Yeah, you get too much reflection on this. I don't know if you folks can see this, but I'm using a new, I've got a tablet here. It's a Samsung. I've had this one for a while, and I'm finally using a goal flight plan or something like that. And it's a freebie. And the other one I had was fine, but I ran out of a subscription on it. So I ended up thinking, well, I'll run it without a subscription. Well, it worked, sort of, kind of. So I thought, well, it didn't have any Canadian maps with it. All it had was low-level stuff, you know, like Victor Airways. So it had that sort of stuff, but it didn't have the actual parts that you normally use, or that I normally use, anyway. And this flight plan, or goal flight plan, it actually comes with Canadian charts. I'm pretty happy with it, to tell you the honest truth. It's a real nice setup here. So far, so good. Well, we're almost in Claire's home. Remember we went to Claire's home there a few last summer?
Yeah.
Yeah. See that reservoir down there?
Yeah.
Yeah, see, it gets longer all the time. It's, it's down to there now, but eventually it'll just, as it starts, keeps on flooding, it'll just keep on going down the valley. There's the end of it right there now. You can see it. See it? Right down there. That's the end.
Yeah.
And then it's going to go around the corner and go through that valley out there. Eventually that'll all be flooded. But I can remember when that when they first built it, it was only about not even a half. I think it was just that lake out there. So yeah, looked pretty good. Well, I sure hope this camera works, Ben. You know, this one up here, because if it doesn't, we got a bit of a problem because we'll have no audio. It's gonna get bumpy, Ben. I can feel it already. We're getting further south out here. And it'll get kind of bumpy. So what we'll do is we'll just turn around here, because the further south we go, the bumpier it's gonna get. Because we're getting closer and closer to the area where the bumps usually are. We don't wanna get too bumpy, do we? going home. We just basically want to take this bird up for a bit of time out here, just to get the battery all straightened out. Yeah, it'll get bumpier as the day goes on. It'll get windier too. Just like yesterday. Remember it got really windy yesterday?
Yeah.
Yeah. So there you are, folks. That's the prairies that you're looking at. And you've seen them before on many of the vlogs that I've posted on YouTube. So this is just a little get up and go flight on a Sunday, got the grandkids over, so I thought I'd take them up since the weather was actually quite nice. Weather's nice, but yesterday it got up to, I don't know, 17 degrees centigrade. Are you blowing in that mic? Dude, this is what happens when you blow in the mic, you go, like that. And then I record all that. I don't want to record you blowing in a mic. Okay, all right, now maybe I can take a picture of this. Now we're out of the sun. Okay, here's the one I'm using, folks. I'm using this one here. Let's see. Right there. You can see the little airplane there, right there, and my track. I'm just a little bit to the east of the track. So it's that blue line. I think I'll change the color of that airplane because the track and the airplane is the same color, so I can change that. But there you go. So you've got a stop and a reset up here. So as soon as you start, you just hit the start and off it goes, and it just keeps your time. And on the bottom there, you'll see the accuracy within 13 meters. Speed, I'm doing 110 knots, so 109, 108, 106. Oh, that's because I'm climbing here a bit. Okay, let's go a little off here. And there's my lat long, and my altitude 6542, and my true course is 004 degrees. So there's the maps. So I kind of like that. It's I like that getting these maps for nothing now. So we'll see how long that lasts. But yeah, it's a neat little setup. And you can go into here, you've got a margin along here where you got your nav logs, you can hook in external stuff up to it, like your ADBL, whatever that is. And you can make a checklist, so you can click that, and there's a checklist for my airplane right there, and you can go through and do all that. I haven't done that, I just used the paperwork. And then you can go back to your map again, and there you are. Then you go to your airports. Okay, so you click right now, it's got a heliport on it. I don't know why, I'll have to get rid of that. But there's all your various hot airports, Calgary International. And it's right there. There you go. It's even got the company's Millionaire and Signature Flight Support and Sky Services and so on. And we'll go back to the map. There's lots of stuff in here. I don't want to play with it right now, but I just wanted to show you folks what was available out there. And you can see the little airplane just off to the left side out here. And that's where we are. So, and we're going to that airport right here. That's AJ Flying Ranch.
AJ, Cherokee Charlie Charlie, overhead the field at 4,800. We'll be joining for a left field downwind, runway 07, KVAG.
Everything still okay back there, Ben?
Yep.
Good.
KVAG, Charlie Charlie, November. Left base, 07. KVAJ, full stop.
Okay, you all buckled in there, Ben?
Yep.
Okay.
KVAJ. Charlie, turn around, we're trying to climb along with 07. KVAJ.
KVAJ, Charlie Terry November is backtracking 07, K. Okay, that was 30 minutes. It's a bit of a crosswind. What did you think? Was it alright?
Yep.
Yeah? I did okay?
Yep.
Okay, thank you. I hate crosswinds, don't you?
Yep.
You're just a yep kind of guy, aren't you?
Yep.
Yep.
Yeah.
Well, folks, thanks for coming along. There we go. I think you can see me now. I can see Ben sitting in the back out there. Thanks for coming along, and that was a real quickie, but I don't know, maybe we can make something out of this. 33 minutes, that's all we did, and we'll see if we can get something else together as time goes by here. But anyway, that's it, and we'll see you next time. Signing out. So I guess we better shut her down a bit. I'll turn that off. Transponder's off. Okay, that's off. That's okay. Zing, zing, zing. Landing light, we can turn that off. And we'll turn that off. And that's it.